Hey, what's up, everybody? Now we're gonna listen to Griftwood off of Ghost Impera. This is a 5-minute song. Let's see how this goes. Let's go. Kind of like Van Halen or Ozzy or Scorpions. Vocal harmonies are amazing. Yeah. Happening. I love it. This is very proggy once again. I really love this part. This is very Scorpions.
Yeah.
Well, that was fun. That was a fun one with a lot of cool parts. I'm not ready for you yet. Not ready for you. I liked it a lot. I especially liked the part where it went full prog with like the time change thing. I don't know how to describe it because I don't remember exactly what happened, but I just remember there was a big change and it was like, ooh, this is interesting. So I like this one. I think I'll have to listen to it. I mean, I'm gonna listen to the album like on repeat, like for the foreseeable future. So, but it's at the first listen, it's like, ooh, this is new, and had some unexpected twists and turns. What do you think of this song? Where does it rank in compared to the other songs for you? Do you like it a lot? Do you like it not so much? Let me know in the comments, and also click like and subscribe if you haven't already yet. If you're still here, you might as well subscribe. You know what? Actually, I'll wait. I'll wait till you hit that subscribe button and the like button. Yeah, I'll wait. Go ahead. We got all night. Actually, we don't have all night because it is past my bedtime. I'm getting sleepy. But okay, I think you've subscribed by now. All right, thank you. I appreciate it. We're gonna move on to the next song in the next video. So come check it out.